Hi guys, I'm going to teach you how to make a braid. Today I'm going to use duct tape, for example. You get your three pieces, and you grab any side you want, and then you put it between those two. Then you grab the other. Then you grab this one. And then you should tighten it to look prettier. Then you'll take this one again. Then this one. Then this one should look like this. Then this one. This one. And then this one. So, technically, you're going in the middle of each one. And that is how you make braids. Bye.